Hallelujah. We thank God today. Hallelujah. We thank God today. I feel like going on. I feel it. I feel it. You ought to tap yourself. I feel like going on. I refuse to go back. I refuse to give in. I refuse to give up. I refuse to. I'm going to go on a little further because God ain't through with me yet. I don't care what has been. I don't care what is right now. I don't care what is going to be. You ought to look your own self in the mirror. You ought to pull out your mirror, go in the bathroom, look in the mirror and say, we are not going to quit right now. We have come too far to go back now. Hey, Lisa Robinson Long, we've come through too many months. We've come through 11 months. And if the devil didn't kill us 11 months ago, we ain't dying right now. We have come this far by faith, leaning on the Lord, trusting in his holy name. And we have learned he has never failed us yet. So we thank God today that we are going to go on. We thank God today that we're going to make it. We thank God today that we're going to survive. We are going to live life to the fullest. We're going to have joy. We're going to have peace. We're going to have our victory. I don't care what the devil wants you to believe. You ought to tell the devil right now, you are a liar straight from the pit of hell. I'm going to get everything God has for my life. I'm going to receive everything God has for my life. And I'm going to go on just a little further. I'm going to go on just a little further. I feel it in my soul. I feel it in my soul. It gets rough sometimes. Yeah, I know, but I feel like going on. It gets hard sometimes. I know, but I feel like tell yourself, I know things are not the way I want them to be, but guess what? I feel like going on anyhow. Things, I may not have what I want to have, but I'm going on anyhow. Though trials come, I'm still going on. Though problems arise, I'm still going on. Though sickness shows up, I'm still going on. Though discouragement comes, I am still going on. Despite the darkness, I am still going on because God has got me. God is with me. The Lord is my light and my shield. Y'all not talking to me. The Lord is my very present help in the time of trouble. And as long as God is right there, as long as God is with me, I'm going to tell myself, I feel like going on. Things might tell me I ain't gonna make it, but I feel like going on. See, every now and again, you gotta tell yourself, I don't care what it looks like, but I feel like, even if you don't feel like it, fake it till you feel it, amen. I feel like going on. Y'all not talking to me today. Somebody better get happy today with me. Somebody better get happy today with me. I need somebody to get happy with me today because you've come through too much right now to let some demon destroy your destiny. You put up with too much right now to let life bury you. You overcome too much right now to let your dreams die on this side of your destiny. The devil is a lie. I'm going to stand strong for you today. And I'm going to say, we feel like going on. We ain't going back now. This is December. You came through the junk in January. You had the fights in February. You had the mess in March. You had the anger in April. You dealt with the madness in May. You found some joy in June and July. Over in August, you got anxiety all over again. In September, you had some struggle. In October, you saw some optimism. In November, you had some nightmares. But you just stepped into December, into your deliverance, and you want to tell the devil, I feel like God from God. Y'all would have come and grabbed me this morning because I got something on my back, but I feel like going on. I feel like going on. I feel like going on. Hallelujah. Oh my God. I feel like I can make it. Hallelujah. I know her back up, John. I know I can make it. You want to say, I know I'm going on. I know I'm going on. I don't care what they say. I know I'm going on. You may not go with me, but I'm going. If I got to go by myself, I'm going by myself because what God has in front of me is far greater than what God had behind me. Y'all not saying nothing to me today, but I feel it in my soul. I feel it in my soul today. Hallelujah. I feel it down in my sanctified soul today. I feel God all over me today. Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy. I feel the Holy Ghost today. Hallelujah. If I don't say nothing else, we don't already had church. If I don't say nothing else, we don't already had church. Amen. Hallelujah. Bless his high name.